Hello, welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Fred, Book 7, The End, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 7, which was given to us by the data manager right here in Cavarro. Fred, Book 7, The End. The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 7. I looked down and saw what was below me. There was a blue sea far, far down. The distance between my feet in air and the white waves crushing into the cliff was so great that I felt utterly dizzy. My body was supported not by my legs, but by my arm, or my right arm alone grabbing what I could grab on the cliff. "It's all your fault," a throaty voice came out from between Camellia's lips. Hanging from the cliff, I looked up and saw her face. "You shouldn't have come here. You should have let yourself get caught by the general, and you could have lived." "You may be right. Had I not come to the place on the map, I wouldn't have had to see you like that." I cracked the sardonic joke for one last time. I couldn't hold on any longer. I released my hand and down I went, falling into the abyss. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Fred, Book 7, The End, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 7.